Tiffany, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we have a break in the rain here on the Central Coast, so we headed outside, and I want to show you some new apparel. And first up, we're looking at a dress from the new Eliza Audley Sabrina group. This is the Fairchild dress. It's a really nice mix of the knit fabric and a mesh overlay. The mesh overlay has a nice floral design, and it looks like embroidery, but is a natural print. This dress does not have a built-in bra. On the skirt portion of the dress, this mesh overlay is detached, so you get some nice movement when you're moving around. And on the back side, you can see the skirt mesh overlay just goes all the way to the back, and you get another pop of that mesh overlay on the top portion. And in our second outfit, Kana is wearing more Eliza Audley pieces. This is the Promenade top in that Sabrina group. It's a really nice sleeveless style. You have a self fabric collar here, and it's a really nice wrap design with some nice gathering, really flattering look. And on the back side of this top, you can see it's just nice sleeveless style with a full coverage. And she's paired that with the Parisian skort, and it has that same design we saw on the mesh, of the floral. It really looks like embroidery. It's just a nice print on the skort, and then we see the front of the skort. It's just more of that design, and this does have a built-in short. I just want to take a look at a few other items, and we have some new bags from Prince. This is a Maria Sharapova 3-pack. You can see here on the end, this is an embroidered Sharapova crest and an embroidered Prince logo there. Nice accessories pocket with a zipper, and another here. And a small pocket here so you can throw in the dampeners of really small items so they won't get lost in your bag. This one carries up to 3 rackets without their covers. And on the inside, there's also some organizational pockets. We have one here for cell phone, maybe your wallet, and some other items there. And on the other side, again, the Sharapova crest, the Prince logo, and a nice zipper there. Some nice quick grab handles and an easy carry shoulder strap. We also have a new Prince tote. This is a Prince Premier tote in black, but it's also available in a walnut brown and with copper colored straps. In the tote style, you can throw a racket in there, but it's not gonna, your handle will stick out. I just have an XO3 white in there just to show you. But it's a nice sturdy handles there, nice metallic belt buckle style there, a zippered accessories pocket, nice large open main compartment, and some nice synthetic leather accents there on the top and on the bottom. And that's the Prince Premier tote. And the last thing I wanted to take a look at today were some new insoles that we're carrying here at Tennis Warehouse. These are called Superfeet. A lot of our playtesters are really enjoying these. I personally like wearing the blue ones. Gives you nice arch support, and also it's good if you've been suffering from some plantar fasciitis in your feet. The blue is good for the feet if you have low to medium arches, and the green is better for the medium to high arches. And that's all I brought with me this week for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.